Hello, and welcome back to another Let's Play Link's Awakening with Retro Phoenix 80. In this episode, I will be traversing through Pothole Field and getting to Dungeon 3. And this is Prince Richard. There are 5 leaves that we need to get, and we have to head over to the castle first before going into Pothole Field, which is not a problem, except for this. I'm going the wrong way. Tech types. Spiders! Oh, there's Kiki. You remember this monkey from Link's Awakening, or not Link's Awakening, but Link to the Past. Did a similar thing for us. This will come into play in a minute. But in order to get to certain points of the game, you have to get, or do you have to do the trading sequence? Okay, there's the first one. This doesn't technically count as a dungeon. And this is the only time we're visiting here, so everything is going to be gotten. No matter how insignificant. Thank you. might just... Oh, fuck. Right. Sometimes I can be a bit good. Leaf number two. Now we just go into the castle. This would be like the opening sequence for Link to the Past. Anti-fairies. Looks like it could be moved. Ding. Ding. Yeah. Bless him. Another gold leaf. Fuck. Don't know how that blew me in to it. Just want to make sure. There's the last one, actually. If you pay attention to that door, they're telling you how you need to open it. Didn't think that was gonna kill me. There. we will never have to go back in to that again. But I am going to make a short stop over here real quick. To the Seashell Manor. We had enough for the first gift. We've got to come back when I've got 15 to get the second gift, which helps us find more. It's a trap. The reward should never be you should never have to work extra just for a reward. But the real reward is a just got the key, and just got the slime key for dungeon 3. I can't get that heart piece yet because I need the Pegasus boots. Thank you. Now we're on our way to Dungeon 3. So that'll take care of it for this episode of Link's Awakening. If you liked it, hit that like button. Love it. Share it if you will. And please do subscribe. Anyway, please do subscribe, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Later.